Good morning. Today we have a 2001 Harley Davidson Deuce. Good running bike. It has a gas leak, so what we're going to do is replace the check valve. To replace the check valve, we got to remove the console, take the fuel pump out, remove the check valve, install a new check valve, and we're going to go through this process because it's very popular to get these pinholes and these lines on your check valve. And with that, let's get started. All right, this is the check valve right here. Now, all you got to do is get a rag, put it under it, push this up, and there you go. Just I like the rag so you don't have no gas, no nothing like that. So what I'm going to do first is remove the seat. Now we have torque bit, three of them. We'll remove that to get this console out of the way. It's a torque 25. Slide this out of the way. Put a bungee cord right through there. This up. Now what you're going to want to do, unclip this from the tank. I'm just going to hang this from the side of the tank. Be careful with it. Make sure everything is good. This is a torque 20. So what you see here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take your time. So what we're going to do is pull this out. All right, I'm going to cut this. This is what we're replacing. Now with a 7/8, what we want to do now is remove this clamp. This is our new check valve from Drag Specialties. Cost you about $25 on eBay, and this is what we will install. Now, to remove this, I just want to review a little bit. You see the way this is. What it is, it's on a hinge. This is it. When it's in the tank, it's like this. So as you pull it out of the tank, you're gonna straighten it out with a long screwdriver. You're gonna push on this and straighten it out and then get it out of the tank. It's not easy, but we're gonna move slowly and out of the tank. All right, I'm gonna keep the cap on this. This is us here, has a nice O-ring. Feed it through here. Okay, there she is. Try to turn this hose. Watch out for any sharp edges. Like I said, you're gonna leave the hose. As you turn the hose, you turn the check valve. So I guide the hose, half a turn. I don't wanna rub this against any sharp objects. Now with my 7/8, tighten her up. You can feel you have your hand on the hose and you're gradually turning the hose and the whole system. Nice. Take the cap off. Push it up, and there she is, beautiful. All right, put a little towel down. Now what I'm gonna wanna do is feed this in there, and then put my line on. Now, I have one of these OEM clamps. All right, I got that. Feed this back in there. What I want to do is, well, there's nothing sharp there. With patience. You can see the mark where it was. That's where you need it to be. Getting it. Almost. Alright, that's right where it was. Pretty much the hard part's over. Now, I have the tool to do it. For that clamp, you can use a pair of side snips, but dull it out. So it will work. Let's get this right here. Beautiful thing. And you can get these clips at your auto parts store. They use Chevy's fuel injection line. Now with that, let's get this back in here. You'll see it'll be a little tension, a little spring to it. And there you go.
this corner. Patience, do this evenly. Couple threads. Just the way you put it on is the way you're gonna take it off. Should be no problems. All right, we got them all snugged up nice. Plug that in. You'll hear it click. I'm gonna put my front on first. Let's line these up. Rub is nice, pull your lines, looks good. All right, put some gas in it. See what we got. Pump, light went off, neutral. All right, if you have any questions, just ask. I'm gonna start it one more time. There is no leak. You could tell just the way the throttle responds, neutral. And with that, we're done. Like I said, if you have any questions, just ask. Ride safe, have a great day. If you can, please subscribe, thumbs up.